Good morning.
Prego. Grazie mille.
Good morning and welcome back to another video. I don't even know where to start. It's been a full month since I've been here at Fafoa working as a sous chef, and the time has just flown by, honestly. I haven't really had too much time to film, as we've had lots of guests coming in and leaving. Usually in the mornings, I get up, either I make some breakfast, or if there's some breakfast left over from somebody, I'll go ahead and eat that and just kind of take a deep breath, stretch a little bit, and I tend to make a list of the things that I'm gonna do for that day. So this morning, while I was eating breakfast, I went ahead and made a list of the main things that I need to accomplish today. And yeah, let's get to work. I'm currently just waiting for the granola to finish baking in the oven, and then from there I have completed my morning chores. Afterwards, I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do. I might do a small workout and maybe go for a swim. I don't know. We'll see how the day goes. guest. Sounds like they had a good swim this morning. And we have two new guests arriving later today, which we are about to leave and go pick up. Greg.
Hi.
What you gotta do, Greg?
I'm gonna buy a cigarette.
Oh, he gonna buy cigarette.
Bad for your health. So that's why I smoke, so you don't.
We back from town. It is evening time here on the island. We successfully picked up the two guests from town along with some supplies. And yeah, overall, it's been a pretty good day. I don't have anything else left to do other than make the dessert for tonight, so let's go do that.
Really leaning.